Hi friends, it's been a super busy week here at Coastal Oaks Church, but we are looking forward to gathering this weekend at 9 a.m. and at 10:30 a.m. here at 2002 FM 3036 in Rockport. Hope that you're making plans to join us. There's several announcements that we felt like it was important to bring to you this week, so stay tuned to the rest of this video and let's stay caught up together, all right? Since the beginning of June, we have been on a phased plan to relaunch responsibly in the wake of the coronavirus situation in Texas. And that situation continues to remain fluid, but we continue to remain committed to gatherings in public and worshiping together. So just want to remind you for the month of July, our gathering schedule for weekend worship is 9 a.m. at 10:30 a.m. These are family style worship gatherings. And so we're going to be asking families to travel together, sit together, to maintain social distancing, all of that good stuff. And so I just want to kind of keep you aware of that. That's the idea. Additionally, we will try to keep our Facebook live stream active for the 10:30 a.m. service. So if you feel like you need to stay home, you can certainly join us on Facebook Live for that 10:30 a.m. worship gathering. The stream usually starts up, you know, 5 to 10 minutes before the actual gathering begins. So just want to make you aware of that. The plan for July, 9 a.m., 10:30 a.m., still abbreviated family-style worship gatherings here at Coastal Oaks Church each weekend. This week, a cross-section of church leadership here at Coastal Oaks Church, representing the staff, the deacons, the transition team, and a few key ministry leaders, have been discussing something that is important, we think, going forward. And so through much prayer, through many discussions and emails and things back and forth, the leadership team here at Coastal Oaks Church has decided to require masks for entry into worship gatherings for anyone that's 10 and over. So we're going to ask for your help with that, church family. We are going to need to your help in getting this message, this information out to the general public, to anyone that calls Coastal Oaks Church home. We're trying to hit everyone or as many people as we can with this video, but inevitably there's probably going to be some that still need to have some help with that. So in the meantime, we're preparing here at Coastal Oaks Church. We have a small stash of disposable masks that we'll have available for anyone that might come and is unaware of the mask requirement. For you that are watching this video, though, we need to ask for your help in observing it. And so we just are looking forward to a good weekend in worship, even from behind a mask. It's possible. It's okay, church family. It really isn't that big a deal. But just kind of want to make you aware of that mask requirement for anyone 10 and over for entry into worship gatherings for the time being. I've already mentioned it at another place in this video, but just kind of want to remind you, church family, about the structure of our weekend worship gatherings for the month of July. They're family-style gatherings, and so that means we are not offering any kids ministry classes or experiences or anything like that. And that will continue until around the 1st of August. Our plan at this point is to relaunch kids ministry August 1st with kids ministry activities and experiences at both worship gatherings for the weekend, and not just at one like we've had in the past. Glenda Lindsay, our kids ministry team leader, is working on that, and so we're excited about the possibility of being able to offer that around the 1st of August. Same thing with the Welcome Center. Welcome Center is going to remain closed, and we are aiming to reopen it around the first weekend in August, so you can again get your coffee and your snacks and things like that. We're hopeful that that's able to happen. Until then, please be sure to make arrangements to bring your own coffee, your own water, your own snacks, your own pens. We don't have pens in the back of our chairs, your own notepad, those type of things. So just want to keep you reminded of that as we work toward relaunching some things toward the 1st of August. Also, our small groups are looking to relaunch around that time, but we will make the decisions that we need to make concerning that closer to that time. Just want to kind of keep you aware. Those things are on the horizon. We're aiming toward August 1st for relaunching kids ministry, for reopening the Welcome Center, for relaunching our grow groups. So keep those things in mind, church family. Here's a quick update from our transition team concerning pastor search team nominations. At this point, All nominations have been received from church members that were mailed out several weeks ago. There was a deadline to receive those, and so that deadline has passed. And the transition team has begun working through those to see who all was nominated. At this point, as of today, as of the recording of this video, all nominees eligible for serving on the pastor search team have been contacted, and we are discussing with them their availability to serve on this team. If they indicate to us they're available, there's been a short questionnaire that's followed up so that the transition team makes sure that everyone that ends up on the final ballot has the best interest of Coastal Oaks Church at heart and is qualified to serve. And so that's kind of where we are with that. We want to, as somebody that serves on the transition team, I want to ask you to continue to pray for us. We're trying to do our best to balance the policies and procedures that are in place, but there's still a lot of gray area there. And so we would covet your prayers for wisdom, for direction, as we continue to try to navigate this season of pastoral transition here at Coastal Oaks Church. Okay, friends, that about wraps it up for this video. Here are a few more announcement slides for you to keep on your radar concerning things happening here at Coastal Oaks Church. Have a blessed week.